In this video, I'm going to show you the quick and easy way to find your channel ID and your user ID for your YouTube channel. To get started on the YouTube homepage, we're going to head up to the top right-hand side and click on our channel icon. And then we're going to head into YouTube Studio. Once we're inside of YouTube Studio, we're going to head down the left-hand side and click on that settings. Inside of the settings panel, we're going to head to channel and then advanced settings. We're going to scroll all the way down to the bottom and select manage YouTube account. Once you're inside your manage YouTube account, we're going to head down the left hand side to the advanced settings tab, and then you're going to see here is your user ID and your channel ID, and you can copy them from here. Now, what is the difference between your user ID and your channel ID? Your channel ID is the link to your YouTube channel. So if you copy this and search it inside of Google, it's going to come up with your YouTube channel. Another way to use your channel ID is to type into your URL youtube.com/channel/, and then paste your channel ID, and that'll take you across to your YouTube channel homepage. So this is the link that you can share with friends if you want them to find your YouTube channel, or if someone asks for a link to your channel, then you can send them this. It's youtube.com/channel, and then paste your channel ID. Now, I'll leave this for you in the description down below, so you can just head there and copy it. Your user ID is what the channel is linked to, so the user on YouTube. You don't normally need this. You might need this to link some APIs if you're linking something into the back of your YouTube channel, but most of the time it's just the channel ID that you need, and you can copy it here and then share it with anyone. If you have any questions or queries about finding your channel ID or user ID, or you get stuck anywhere along the way, let me know in the comments down below and I'll be happy to help you out. If you're new to this YouTube game and you want to find the perfect niche for your channel so that you can get views and grow your channel, then watch this video here, because it's going to help you find your niche in 3 simple steps.